kick. Coutinho! Would you believe it? The little magician has come up with something. Coutinho!
Coutinho was an absolute beast at Liverpool. He couldn't be stopped. Goal after goal after goal after goal. The British won't forget his impossible curlers. But at Barcelona, he is a ghost. He never reached his top form in Spain. But to see how this happened, we must look at how he got to the top first. Coutinho started playing football in Europe at Inter Milan in 2010. He was 18 by that time. He scored 2 goals there before being loaned out to Espanyol. In Spain, he scored 5 goals in 16 appearances. These are decent numbers, but trust me, they're nothing to what's coming for the promising young Brazilian. On 30 January 2013, Coutinho signed with Liverpool for €8.5 million. He was given the number 10, and here is where the fun begins. He made his Liverpool debut on 11th of February. On 17th of February, he scored his first goal for the Reds. He won the Liverpool Player of the Month for March. He ended his debut year in the Premier League with 3 goals in 13 appearances. 2015 and 2016 was a good season for Philip. He scored bangers from everywhere, sending missile after missile. He reached the Europa League quarterfinals and lost to Dortmund, unfortunately. In 2016, he was nominated for PFA Young Player of the Year award. After this, he just kept getting better. The 2016-17 season was the real season. Prime Coutinho, nobody could stop him. After 11 league games, Liverpool reached the top of the table for the first time since May 2014, and Coutinho played a very important role. That season, he became the all-time leading Brazilian top goal scorer in Premier League history with 13 goals in his name. But still no titles. Barcelona were beginning to like the player very much and made an offer of €72 million, which was rejected by Liverpool at first, but they wouldn't stop there. Coutinho was playing at the best level and he didn't win anything, so he decided a change was needed. And here, one of the most legendary quotes in football was born. Stay here and they will end up building a statue in your honor. Go somewhere else, to Barcelona, to Bayern Munich, to Real Madrid, and you'll be just another player. Here you can be something more. Turns out, Jurgen was right. In 2018, Coutinho signed with Barcelona for a club record fee of €142 million. His first season in the Blaugrana colors was actually promising. He won La Liga and Copa del Rey, scoring 8 goals in 18 appearances. But the season after that, complete disaster. He was switched to another position he was not used to playing, left wing. This was the main reason he ghosted, as Barcelona were trashed 4-0 at Anfield by Coutinho's former team, Liverpool. He was loaned out to Bayern Munich the following season, where he won the UCL. He had a promising season there, but was never the player he used to be. And in the end, Coutinho still has time on his hands to turn his career around, but he needs to work hard for that.